coroner, I work in overtime. There's wood of an apartment, two floors above a bar. And from the scratch marks on the storeroom door, you can tell they didn't get far. Now she's putting on her sweater and her slightly bloodstained shoes, off to prey on office boys drowning in the booze. So she barely makes an entrance, but her prey is locked inside. She says to him, "You're looking fine, come home with me tonight." She got him with the head, and now his body's getting deader. She's rolling up the sleeves of her bright red, red sweater. Now they walk into the bedroom to continue their caressing. She tells him, "Wait for me," and to start undressing. He's down to just his underwear, feeling like a player. Little does he know he'll be the victim of a slayer. She comes back from the kitchen, he tries to take a stand, but that's no competition for the steak knife in her hand. She drags him down the hallway and leaves a trail to scrub, up the spiral staircase and into the porcelain tub. She slashes him to pieces and cuts his heartstrings loose, takes off her favorite sweater to dye it darker in the juice. She got him with the head, and now his body's getting deader as she's touching up the color on her bright red, red sweater.